myself so very lucky just to have some